God bless you. This is Pastor Charles Washington, Pastor Regeneration Temple, right here in the beautiful city of Raleigh, North Carolina. And we want to tell you about some things that have been happening in our ministry here in 20 and 21. Even in the pandemic, God has blessed us to have our first sanctuary that's our own. We've been praying for about 5 years. We've been up and running, and we've been in from the elementary school to the community center. And then we were subleasing with another church, and God has blessed us. And for those years, God tremendously blessed us. But now we're finally going to have our own place, and we are excited about it. We're excited about the work that we have to do to get it ready for our preaching and our singing and our worship. And we're going to invite you all out to come and be a part of it. You're going to see some videos, how we do the reconstruction and how we're doing the building of our platform and our pulpit. And so we want you to be a part of what we're doing. Even in 2021, God is still blessing. And I want you to remember that God is the ultimate protector, provider, and healer. And he's still doing work because he's still on the throne. So God bless you. Love you. Remember, connect, empower, and serve by living God first. God bless you.